Bam! And welcome, everybody. Today we're playing Desert Skies. The others are dead. The sandstorm took them all. We tore our airship apart and there's almost nothing left. And miles off course, the supplies are gone and the fuel's almost out. These cursed creatures will find me on the ground. I failed the mission. I'm so thirsty. I see wagons in the distance. I might have enough fuel to reach them. Oh, sweet. Wagons. It's not safe on the ground. I need to search for supplies and get back in the air. Hello? Oh. Ouch, torn in half. Yeesh. What a way to go. Oh, he's got a hammer. He tried to fight. With a hammer? Sure, why not? Oh, sweet, loot. Okay, pal, so we are in the Old West. And there's bad dudes around. I think it's a bit like the movie Tremors. If you make a lot of noise, the Tremors monsters come for you.
Can you fly, you sucker?
Something mighty large burrowed up here. Okay, do not want to be attacked by something that's mighty large. Oh, bandages. And, oh, a water skin. Okay, well, I did say I was dying of thirst. So, probably best to take that. And we're out of here. Alright. Boom. Hot air balloon. Away. The rolling plains out ahead of me. Oh, and the music's come in. Like, the Old West is like one of my favorite sort of settings. Like, you know, the deserts, the lawlessness, rough, tough cowboy folks. Some of my favorite movies are sort of like westerns. Not many have hot air balloons in. Maybe some of them do. Oh, it's a railway town up ahead. With any luck, I'll find some coal. Okay. Oh, wow, look at all the glowing items in the buildings. Oh, shit, we're supposed to land. Descend. Fuck. Okay, we almost, like, overshot the town. Oops, I was not paying attention. Okay, oh, I wish I still had that, like, what's the right term here? Look-in vision? That just showed me where all the items were. Oh, a trumpet. I'll take a trumpet. That looks like nails. Oh, a bench. What do I need? Stones, and I can make an axe. Okay, that seems pretty handy. Rope. Rope is very good. What about money? It was just a bag of grain. I'd take that. I'd have the grain. Is that everything? Oh, there's like an upstairs here as well. Oh shit, also I'm like really thirsty. Just have a little slug of that. They've got books, they've got stuff. Like an old-timey picture of themselves. Okay, nothing too... Oh, water skin, sweet. I was going to say nothing too exciting, but like, water's really good. Oh shit, arrows. Did they get attacked by like the natives?
Some.
Oh, stones. Okay. Those are not good stones. Oh. Wow. Okay, those were good stones. What about the church? There's always, like, good loot in the church, right? Repent! The Lord has led his devil's demons out of hell to punish us for our sins! We must cast out the unclean amongst us, yeesh. Only true believers will be saved. Wow, did you ever see the movie The Mist? Where there's a lot of, you know, stuff's going bad. Punish the unclean. Oh. Shit, maybe that guy. I reckon he was, like, first person kicked out. Like, a monster can turn up and attack us. That's kind of all I really know about this game, and I'm a little bit twitchy already. Bam. Got me an axe. And we can, like, chop down trees and stuff. Should we just do a big, like, tree-tropping montage? Okay, we've kind of pillaged this town pretty hard of their trees and stuff. Oh. Wow. They're right in the middle of dinner. The beer's still warm. Wow, they must have really been, like, sprung upon. Ooh, man, we could totally take some drinks. I'd take some, like, drinks for the road. Do you have any, like, good loot in here? Ooh, food. I'm, like, a little bit hungry. Lots of food. Just play them out, John. Water. Okay, Right, I feel like we're... Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God, that was so loud. That sort of, like, spooked me. Because we're supposed to be quiet, right? Is that... Wow, just all the good loot. That's how the bad dudes get us. Is there anything else? Like, we could take, like, a lantern, like a mug, take a pack of cards with us. All of that feels like good stuff to do, right? Shit, the bed. Wow, what happened here? This is not a happy train. Oh, fuck. Like, ooh. God, that, like, I'm a bit, like, on the edge. Is there, like, a coal? Coal cart? Did they say we wanted coal? Fuck, I, like, can't even get in there. Are you coal? Oh. Oh, shit. The Seeker heard that. Oh, fuck, I don't even want to... Where's my balloon? Oh, shit, it's like a hydralisk. Boom, we need additional pylons. Get out of here. Fuck. Oh, my God. Wow. Hello? Jeez. Add coal. Great. And I'm hungry. I can't rely only on scavenging if I want to thrive. If I make tools, I can harvest resources from the desert. Well, I've got a hammer. And I need a thing, and so I can make some more platforms. Great. Boom. Bomb. Blammo. Kapow. Wait. Do I need to make, like, a little... Oh, shit. Am I supposed to be, like, keeping an eye out as well? A workbench, a storage thing. Let's get a workbench. Bam. Okay, look. Make a house a home.
Home base. Make your house your home.
Wait, do we need wood? No, we need nails. Although maybe that tree would be good. Let's risk it. I've got my old trusty axe. Oh shit, okay, right, so I think we've summoned the guy now. So it flashes if I walk. So it's based on noise. Or footsteps? Or tremors? Oh shit, the music's like stopped. Don't breathe. There's a lot of horror movies that are based on, you know, being quiet. I kind of fucking don't like this. I like there's a bird. No, birds still live. Right, let's just get out of here. Oh, fuck me. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Let's just go. We're good for fuel. Food's not terrible. Make more rope? Sure. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Wow, he just, like, swan-dived into the floor. Oh, there's, like, a little homestead. Are those gallows? Do you want to go and have a look? Fuck me. Like, although the guy was really close. Right, we're going to creep. We're going to sneak in. This is full Metal Gear Solid. Where are... A brazier? Oh, what are you? An ingot mold. Wait, there's nails. That's what I'm after. We're just here for the nails. Please, like, bug man. Oh, don't be super loud. Oh, okay, we're good. A bell? If we're trying to stay quiet, I feel like a bell is a really bad call. Oh, what is this? Billy Watson. Sentenced to hang for robbing the Lankerton stagecoach 3 times. Predictably as they come. We just had to ride the coach and wait for him to strike again. Wow. Cyrus Skinner. Sentenced to hang for murders at Hobbs Creek. Mad fool went to the noose still screaming that it was a giant snake that butchered those people. Oh, fuck, dude. Cyrus Skinner. That's pretty fucking bad luck. Because it was like a big snake monster. Poor guy. He's still hanging there as well. Oh, Oh, I don't like that I'm stood on, like, the old snake hole. What happened to this guy? Just, like, fell off. Yeesh. Cyrus. Rip in peace, buddy. Nails and rope. Okay, this is, like, pretty good. Loads of nails. Oh, my God. This is just cash money. Okay, the bug man definitely hears the wood chopping. Can we get, like, another tree before he comes for us?
Run.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. It's coming again. It seems attracted to the noise. Maybe I can distract it by throwing a stone. Nope. I'm going to distract it by just getting the fuck out of here. Oh, he's coming. He saw us. Ah, see you later. Jerk. Oh, we can make a bed? You wake up here after dying. Oh, shit. Okay, that sounds pretty good. Like a save point. Also, I feel like a chest. A chest would be good. Like here? That's quite like a nice place. Right next to my bench. What don't we want? Brazier? Ingot malts? Some fiber? Oh, we need to keep an eye out. Or maybe we can make friends with that bird over there.
Mine.
Doing a bed, like here. Right next to our campfire. I want it to be like a little bit more... Oh, like that. Bam! Oh, there's another tree. Oh, jeez, that like tumbleweed spooked me, bro. So can we even like, can we control the direction? Do we need like a rudder on this guy? Let's just get like some fiber, seeing as we're on the ground. I hope it doesn't cost like more fuel to like go up and down. Ooh. I think we're okay. What else can I make? F and G. A bandage, okay. A noisemaker. Oh, I need to eat. Oh, I've got a ton of food. A stone axe. Stone pickaxe. Yeah, let's craft one of those. We don't have a pickaxe yet. Is that like something to pickaxe right there? Oh, it's like definitely got... Oh. Okay, right. Bam. We're working this out as we go a little bit. Okay, it isn't just like dink the rock. So it's only... big rocks. Unless we can get, like, stone. Okay, I don't think we can. Okay, let's just get out of Dodge. See ya. Oh, a gun! Oh, I feel so much more, like, comfortable with a gun. What is this? Like a little saloon town? Train station? No, it's not a train station. There's no fucking train track. But there is a road. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a farm. Sure. Can we, like, stop in the farm? Okay. Right, there's good looting out the back and some stuff in the barn. Oh, I don't like how close we are to the main thing. And I'm going to refuel this bad boy before we, like, head out. Also, do you want to put some stuff away? There's so much fiber. Like, I'll be pooping well tonight. Ooh. Okay, sneaky does it. We need nails, I think. Oh, I will like have like a little sippy. Nails in here. Oh, food and nails. I don't know if they properly know how to an anvil. Wow. Okay. Oh, nails. Great. If you're having like food and nails in your toilet, maybe it's like the three seashells. It's just a different way of cleaning yourself up. First you start out with the nail, then the tin. Hello. Hello there. Okay, we're doing pretty good on, like, rocks and stuff. More water? Man, we are, like, so good at looting places. Shit. Like, when the music starts, kind of spooks me a little bit. Is that a box of nails? It... Oh! Alcohol! Ho ho! Don't mind if I do. Oh, it's like the bug house again. There's a couple of them. Shit, this farm did, like, not too well. Oh, fuck. Go, go, go. Wow. Jeez, man. Fucking bug man. He does not have, like, the most chill, does he? What is this? I need a brazier, a bucket, and an ingot mold. A brazier and ingots to make a blacksmith. Ooh, a grill. A lab. Wow. Lab equipment. Okay. Do not have any of that. That's fine. There are trees and stuff around. Do you want that tree? Just while we're in the area. I wonder if we take full damage. Ooh. I don't think we did. okay. Bam. Oh, my inventory's fuck me. That wood coming out of there was a spooky, spooky thing. Okay, right. I'll use those. See, now we're like not even thirsty at all. This is just like our leisurely Sunday afternoon flying around in our airship. We need to find a bucket. Wait, on the... Oh shit, maybe put some fuel in this bad boy. On the wells, could we have stolen the bucket off the well? Shit, I did not even like think to look. It's hard to know what you can take and what you can't. Oh my god, this is a rich vein. If we were prospectors, we'd be pretty good prospectors. Oh, there's a town. Oh, barriers. I kind of don't want barriers on here because I'm worried I won't be able to get on as quickly. That kind of scares me the most. Like, we've had to make speedy getaways in the past. And having easy access to my boat. I feel like she needs a name. Ooh. Okay, there's a lot of loot inside. I don't like how far away we are. I wish we could have landed a little bit closer. What are the main things? Oh, we want a bucket. That's like number one looting. Because we're kind of getting like stuck on the tech tree. The music's got like a little bit like... Ooh, nails. Okay, so these guys... Oh, a cooking pot. Wow. Can I take that? Apparently not. Tinned food? What is this place? Like a... They're having like a cookout here when disaster struck. Well, a brazier, sure. Add fuel. Is this good? Cooked food tin. How long is that going to take? Oh! Shit the bed, that was like a fucking bird. Wow, okay. Maybe like try and be a little bit more chill. Right, I think we've kind of fucking done this place. Seeing as we're here, let's just have a jolly old time. Apparently that doesn't alert the bug man, so I think we're okay. Oh, I guess being indoors is fine. I can see that bell. I don't want another bell. I just want to get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm going. I was gonna take some wood, but I've decided against that plan. See ya. Fuck, I don't have fuel. Oh my god. Jeez. And we'd like dumped loads of our wood into a thing. Fucking hell. Right. Braziers, buckets, don't have that. Iron ingots, don't have that. Don't have any of the stuff. Okay. Oh, there's like a good, that's a big rock. Pow. We'll call it a Dwayne Johnson.
You better hide your baby, or
you better hide that big ass forehead.
Oh, I feel like that was almost perfect landing. We can't really go left and right, but just, you know, I don't think we could have got much closer. Bam. Okay, Prospector Pete. Ooh, a five. Five one again. I don't even know how much iron ore we're going to need, but it feels like that's something that you would want a lot of. There's some good trees over there. And the birdo. Hey, how you doing? He could be like our mascot. His name is Feathery Joe. Just zooming around, having fun, avoiding Snake Man, which, you know what, Feathery Joe? Kind of understand.
Hi, I'm just a skeleton playing in the sand. I sure hope no snakes come along and bite my little toes. I've heard he really likes likes, and I keep a lot of likes in my pocket. This is a bit weird. I don't really know where this is going. Can you like the video, please? Tom needs those likes. He loves them. Okay, bye.